Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lucha Poker. Today is Friday, December 14, 2018. I am Arjanae Tins, and your Straight Arrow News starts now.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year.
What's up, Poker? I'm your Poker Bridge. Me, your expert. Here's what's on the menu today. Turkey dressing, collard greens, sweet potatoes, root or potato bar.
And now here's your weather report from Danisha Smith on your Straight Arrow News Weather. Today we are expecting it to be mostly sunny with a high of 68 and getting down to a low of 47. Make sure to bundle up tonight. Yearbooks are still on sale. Go see Ms. Bunn or one of her students to order one now. If there are any questions about ordering a yearbook, ask one of the following yearbook staff members. Students, on December 19, 2018, there will be a student-faculty volleyball game. LHS and LES faculties will play the LHS senior class in a volleyball game. The game will be starting at 2 o'clock p.m. Cost for high school students will be $2 and the cost for elementary will be $1.
Final exam starts today. First and second period exams are today. Third and fourth period exams are Monday, December the 17th. Fifth and sixth exams are Tuesday, December 18th. And seventh period exams are Wednesday, December 19th. Make sure to finish the semester strong.
Here are your helpful hints by Coach Klein. Ever wonder what your peers are doing for Christmas? If you do, here are some of the Christmas plans they have.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
For Christmas, I'm gonna be with my boyfriend and family and friends.
Enjoy it, have fun in the snow, what if it snows, and give gifts to all my friends and family.
My Christmas break, I'm probably gonna go out of state, probably to Kentucky, you know, visit the family, you know, just get a lot of gifts, you know. You guys have a great Christmas break, you know, don't do a lot of drugs, you guys.
Hey, my name is Quenisha Stinson.
And my name is Janice Grant. And our plans for Christmas is go shopping, you know, spend time
with our family.
Spend time with your family, and you know.
What are you gonna do for Christmas this year? Well, I have big plans, actually. My plans changed. I thought I was going to have hip replacement surgery, but now I don't have to, so I'm going to have fun, right? I'm going to go to Auburn basketball games. I'm going to just chill. I'm not going to think about school. I'm going to send my wife to Ohio so I can watch football on the flat screen TV and nobody will bother me. That's my plans for Christmas.
Hello, my name is Jakayla Cox, and what I'll be doing for Christmas is having dinner with my family, hanging out with my friends, opening presents, and sleeping.
Let's go.
Presents and cards are here. My world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas.
had a great holiday spirit week here at Los Boca High. Today is dressed up like a prison. Be sure to take plenty of pictures with your friends. And now here's the Much or More with your Straight Arrow News Sport.
Oh, what's up, Poker? Congratulations to both the girls and boys basketball team with their win against Beulah Tuesday night. The girls beat Beulah 51-16. They were led by Caitlin Hill with 23 points and 8 steals, and Adeja Hutchinson with 18 points and 10 rebounds and 3 steals. The boys got their revenge from an earlier loss with a blowout against Beulah, 77-44. They were led by an outstanding team defense that suffocated the Beulah offense all night. Aaron Frazier led the scoring with 20 points and the best dunk of his life. Oh my God. Courtney Dowdell added 15 points of his own, and Jarvey Wilson scored 11 points. Students, if you are interested in playing soccer this year, you need to sign up with Commerce during your lunch period. And thanks for watching Straight Out of Sports.
Can we get a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Have a great day at Los Boca High School.
This is Straight Arrow News.